All-tournament team selection Randy Burns collected 20 points, and the Wichita State Shockers withstood a furious second-half comeback by Bradley to advance to the 2003 Arch Madness Semis with a 70-66 win.